take a look at this woman. Beautiful. And this one, and this one. And all of the comments seem to agree. These men all have very broad and wide faces with very proper dentition, and the top comment says that they look powerful. The commenters in all of these examples seem to agree very strongly in what beauty is. These examples have very defined bone structure, and this is not unique to African ethnicities. They have perfect dental occlusion, meaning that their jaw and teeth have developed perfectly. As civilizations get more westernized, their rates of malocclusion and poor dental development start to go up. Around 10% of the African American population, a very Western population, suffer from bimaxillary protrusion. This is not attractive. This is attractive. A large majority of the Black American population do suffer from more orthodontic problems than they ever have before. This could be why so many people are taken aback by her beauty, whereas at some point in time, in the past, people did look like this, faces did develop like this, and it wasn't an exceptional or a rare example. All attractive faces have good bone structure in common. There is very clear clinical proof that people in non-Western societies reach their genetic potential on facial harmony, development, and aesthetics much more frequently, easily, and readily than those of a Western lifestyle.